Yes, the procedure, the permanent implantation of the SES, was a success for me. And I would say probably close to 99% reduction in pain. Hello, my name is Dr. Patrick DeMarco. I'm the director of Behavioral Health for Sound Pain Alliance. And I have also an individual who lives in chronic pain. I have suffered with chronic pain since 1968. I was surfing in Hawaii. I'd been surfing for many years. And I was on a wave, probably a little too much for me to be on. I fell backwards off the wave from a very good distance and injured my back, and I couldn't move my legs from the waist down for a while. Over the years, it has become progressively more difficult for me to do things like bending over to pick up things off the floor, or to lift things, or to walk any distance. I have known about spinal cord stimulators for over 28 years. I've been evaluating for those further during that length of time. So I've had many years of understanding how spinal cord stimulator works and what to expect. The decision was made a few months ago for me to move towards exploring a spinal cord stimulator for myself. The procedure, the permanent implantation of the SES, was a success for me. And I would say probably close to 99% reduction in pain. In one foot, it's 100%. The other, I would say 98 to 99. Some of the things that I can now do that was difficult to do in the last couple of years or so is things like bending over to pick up things, or to even bend over to pet my dogs, or hug my wife, or go for walks unaided. To go for a walk down the sidewalk without a cane is wonderful. I would recommend that if people have similar pain as I had between neuropathy and back pain, I would recommend they go and ask their physician, and they need to explore what's right for them. What's right for me may not be right for another person. It was right for me.